check our status here. See where we're at. Excuse me. Okay, I need two more of these camouflages. Winning a battle in some way or other. This is that. Put a battle top three, tier five or higher. So I've done that twice. Win a battle, top five, and two more battles in top and tier five. Inner division. I should have been doing that earlier. Move that along. Alright. So, let's see. I've got one more citadel to hit here, and then that'll pull those flags, but we'll finish this, at least this bit here. Working on this. 600, so approximately 60%, a little over 60% of the way here. A little under 15% of the way for that. Working these Frenchies here, about done with that. 60 done with that. Still a ways to go with that. Okay. Alright, so let's get at it. I guess we'll start with the Furutaka. Just get on started with that. Not that's a strange looking Furutaka. Got the wrong flag for the start. But that's not the worst of it. Alright, here we go. Move these things over there. There we go. Alright, Furutaka. Be closing in on another just regular box here. Wow, right into it. No carriers, but I don't know that this is telling me the truth. We'll just see when we get there. Alright. Nope, no carriers. Battle wagons. A go-go. Tier 7, so we're low tier. We'll play accordingly. Alright, here we go. No carriers. I know that Gade or whatever that destroyer is going to cry about no help, but you know what? When you got tier 7 battle wagons floating around, no, yeah, I'm not running after them with tier 5 cruisers. Sorry, it didn't work that way. Didn't work that way. Right. Cleveland coming up there. Let's see what this Cleveland up here highlights for us. Maybe a little window of shot opportunity. Alright, I got a Nuremberg that I might be able to touch here shortly. I'm just out of range of everything except for this Caesar that's going to be coming into my view shortly here. They're going to finish that Nuremberg for us here. Caesar is turning away. But not before a shot. Cleveland's a bit closer, but still out of bounds. Not really, but will be. What the devil have I got here? Two British BBs. Holy cow. That's bad. That's bad. I know. Won't survive this encounter, sadly. Oh, good. So now I'm locked in a turn. Fabulous. Well, this is a lost game, as I get spotted by boats I can't spot. Guess I missed. Yep. Yeah, he's hanging around looking at this lost cause. Just did bad from the get-go and just kept doing bad. Just couldn't make a difference being town-tiered in a glass-jawed cruiser, and our battleships weren't up to the task. Just couldn't handle the situation. All right, back to the fun boat. Back to the fun boat. Okay. like this is a 5-6 match, so we're down to it, but not severely. I'm already at flag, where I would go if I wasn't. Oh, but this is not a flag going, this is a... okay. Domination mode. Capture the flag mode. Two DDs. Revolution. Let's give him a broadside without giving him my broadside. Here we come. Thank you. he's hurt. And pretty badly too, I have to say. So, we'll do what we can do here to keep the fire. We're gonna keep fires burning. The fires are burning. Okay, northern is cleared. Well, should we cap or should we go? I don't know what we should do. I think we should cap. I don't think they need us. What they're doing? No, they aren't doing wonderful down there, are they? They're all running to the north. Gotcha, so we better cap. Alright, let's put our snout to the north. Cap. Cap it up. Alright, so that those boats are just staying on my periphery. Alright, so I got a Cleveland. I haven't got much of a Cleveland. We're gonna. Oh, look if that little pup's gonna get into the cap. That's good. Alright. Ooh, that Baron is tearing up. And the Makarov is not doing much here. Okay, this Zuihu is turning around. Not gonna be coming after us after all. Caesar is totally covered by that island. Not anything I'm gonna get done with him. Alright, so we still got a little effective force going on here. Golly, that DD is just like untouched. Wow. Keep the fires a burning. Burn, baby, burn. French Oak and Inferno. Cowbunga. Yeah. Boo. Can't reach you over there. Let's go see if we can play Surprise Zwoo. And maybe even get our last. Citadel if he comes swooping up this way. Man, he's tearing up. He wants two boats. Cowabunga. Just like that. I gotta kill this as we do, like, immediately. Now let's get a citadel off of him. 11 citadels. I guess I got enough. I think we did all right. The citadels are done. To put my get into a division. That's really frustrating. Really frustrating. Alright, so we got 2-7 battle wagons. Wow. 7 battle wagons. No carriers, though. So he's in repair. Svetlana, oh Svetlana, sweet Svetlana. Alright, what have I got? A BB that keeps disappearing. And I got to. This guy doing? He's just kinda hanging around. I'll be hanging around. Is that alright with you? All those hits for 700 lousy points. Holy cow. Yeah. That's what happens when cruisers play with battleships. Cruisers are the ones that get hurt. Still burning? He is burning. Okay. That'll be helpful. Let's get back into range. Do some shooting. That clown, he is still there. Hanging around. Not going to win this one either. But the best we can do is something. Hot ladder here. Yeah, we do. Okay. Okay. Oh. History register, another 100. Mm-hmm. Well, after a Colorado that decided to load in but not play, yes, I guess. Let us know what we did our last round. Oh, we won. Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, how do I? What did I score it? Wow, that's crazy, 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 crazy. The regular container. Flags and paint. How are we doing? Alright, so I need 109 shots. Hit a boat 109 times. Now we're a little over a quarter of the way done with that. Okay. Omaha is serving us very well. Very, very well. So let's head back in. Very long to wait. Very. What? Gonna go fetch a pop real quick. Nope, I guess I'm not. I guess people are ready to go, so alright, fine. We'll go. Oh my goodness. Tier again. Tier 7. This is a tier 7 battle. I'm a tier 5. Yep. Southern Fleet usually pushes to A and grapples with B. Northern Fleet usually pushes C and grapples with B. So we'll follow that doctrine, but most of our capital ships are under B, so I don't know. Not really sure what to do. I guess I'll dink around B for now, or A, excuse me, and see if our capital ships come on this way, or they have something else in mind. I'm not going to do anything overtly offensive. Since I am bottom tier cruiser. Holy cow. Hang us in. Okay. How are we doing? 54. That's about half of what I need. Needed about 108. 54. So we're cruising along here. Didn't make a lot of progress on our 1 million damage. But some. Alright, made a little contribution. Yeah. So let's keep at it with the fun ship. Keep at it with the fun ship. Man, I'm never gonna be able to get a drink here. We're just immediately kicking from one to the next. This should finish that part two. Surely I can get 50 some odd hits on the boats. What have I got? Alright, so we're bottom tier again. Let's see, tier 5. Yeah, bottom tier all the time. Unless it's an all tier 5 match. 2 carriers. Alright. Number of cruisers, number of battle wagons. I forgot to get in a division again. That's ridiculous. I'm gonna cheat myself with these paint jobs. Don't stop. Yeah. So. Beat me to it. Okay. Hey, battleship. No sweat. I'll do a battleship. I'll try to do a battleship. What torps are running in from behind us? And who is this person? Holy cow. Alright, here we go. We're going to, we're gonna trim the toenails here. You know how tired I am of being spotted? I mean, I'm really tired of being spotted. Constantly spotted. Totally. It'll be whacked by any boat that I can't see because I'm being spotted by some boat I cannot see. Yep, eternally, forever spotted. Never not being spotted. By what boat? Who knows? I am out of the forefront. I'm done. Yep, I am the only threat in their sea. Not another boat at me. Yeah. Interested in Farragut. Or battle wagon. It's a major situation. Oh, we got 84, so we did it. Kaboom. Yeah, we did. 5,000 damage. All right. Yeah. All right. Ah, forgot that again. Unreal. I had that paint job right now. You know what, let's do another one and get that paint job. Let's try to remember the division up. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, here we go. Hey, we're top tier? I don't believe it. How can this be? How can this be? Same map, other side. No carriers. A lot of battle wagons, though. Keep HE loaded to burn them down. 20 shells so far. Oh, I've already got the shells. I just need now to get the damage. Yeah, that's right. I'm not very good at all this. Keep track of this, do that. You know what? I can do this. That's right. That's what this mod is. Is that right? No, that's it. No, that's a whole different mod. Okay. Yeah, let's skip it. Hey, are you kidding me? Clemson, way out there, engine on fire. All around it. Man, it's frustrating. We got a furry taco coming in. Guess we do. I guess I should pay more attention here. Svetlana. What's he doing? Oh, that's beautiful. He's got to back up, so. Svetlana, coming along, yeah. Behind. I mean, severely behind. I'm sitting there just having a great time while we're dying. And their ships aren't even hardly hurt. I mean, really, it's crazy. We really need to finish some boats. 40,000 damage. Tier 5. Okay, so I'm done with the two missions available here. About 42% along. Let's do it. Let's get to 50% on our 1,000,000 HP. So I need a good battle or two. What did I do this last round? 40,000. Yeah, so I need two battles like that. Except it'd be helpful if I won. Anyway. Yeah, I'm doing what, 152s? Yeah. I don't know what I want there, but let's just go. Let's see if I can get 500,000 and then back off of this for a while. Tier 7s. I'm severely outclassed this game. Okay. So, with that in mind, Alright, taking it, Sonia, whatever it is, taking it down. Seems to be quite a onslaught of boats there at B. Excuse me. Holy cow. Hot Atlanta in seconds. Holy cow. Bring us around. Run. I need one more. 62. I don't need 75 or 80. So I need one more to get me to half a mil. Gosh, that was disappointing. The team just melted. Just melted. Alright, so it's tier 7 Pensacolas and Mayans. All right, we'll slip in through here and deal with it. Take that Pincy down, but he's at the extent of range. Oh, well. $30,000, that should do it. Burning and sinking. Isn't that sweet? Burning and sinking. Burning and sinking. Going down. One hit by the Congo. We have a honking good shape fuso, but take a look at the battle of the pint size here. There you go. $30,000. Yeah.